My question is from page 199. When the author was growing up, what three things did she learn about art, and how has Western civilization affected this?